Hello everyone, in this tutorial we'll take a look what is GetX ever function. Well, GetX ever function is very useful if you want to have a long running process, like for example auth controller. So this is an auth controller which is responsible for navigating user to different places throughout the app. So for example, this is the function where it takes the user and checks if the user is null. If it's a null, it takes it to the login page. If the user is not null, it takes it to the logout page or the welcome page. It doesn't matter though. Like for example, we are over here. Okay, so over here I'll try to print a log. Well, that's the log I want to print. Now I'll restart my app. I'll come to the home page. Okay, well now here you already saw it printed from ever, which is this one. Now here I try to log in. I'll do a, and it's working there, but could be a bit slow. Anyway, so it printed again. So now you'll see this ever, this function, it just got called from onReady. Well, now we called it once during the initialization, and this is the only place where you call it. But once you logged in, it printed again. So the magic is here. So once you put a function within ever, now that function would get called every time something happens. Now what things happen? Now here, user here is observable. So while it's a Firebase instance, it doesn't matter, it could be a list as well or anything like that. So whatever happens to user, for example, if the user has been updated, then this is an event. So what do we do in GetX ever function? User and the function, or the event and the function, we set using this helper function called ever. So whenever things changes for this event, for this list, whenever any events occur for this one, so then this function would get called, and based as this is get called, so you can do whatever you like within it. So in our case, we are doing auth controller. So once we log in, so this user has been modified, because now this has to do with this auth changes. So somehow the internal property of this has been changed. So ever function gets triggered. Okay. And then it directs it to logout page, which is this one. Okay. Now let's see if we log out now, what happens? Okay, so once you log out, it called again. This because once you log out, the user has been changed internally. The user has logged out, the state changed. So as the states change, this one get called. So this first parameter is more like an listener. So this is a listener, or this is something that should be changed over the time. Then you call the function based on the change, and within the function you can do whatever you like. So this is a very good place for doing your authentication or navigating the user to different places. Okay, yeah, so that's pretty much about GetX ever function. Thank you so much.